tortoise terrapin has stopped eating for 7 days, has a swollen right eye, and has white spots on its shell. Stay tuned to find out how he is treated. This is a Be Kind to Pets veterinary educational video sponsored by Tupayo Vets. Veterinary medicine and surgery come alive to vet students and pet owners. Terrapin stops eating for a week. Regarding this terrapin's history, the owner had shifted into a new house 3 weeks ago, and her neighbors upstairs still had some ongoing renovation, which could have led to some dirt and debris irritating the red yard slider. So what was the problem? In addition to his lack of appetite for 7 days, the red yard slider also had a swollen right eye and was unable to open it. And this is the left eye of the red yard slider, which was normal. There are also some white fungal spots on its shell. But he is still active, as you can see that it will actively flip back when placed upside down.
Okay, now the owner says that this is a female now. See the pincer here? The first. Now, I would say this is a male. You look at the claws, it's quite long. Huh? Now, if you see a female red ear slider, the claws are shorter about here. And although it be based on the concavity, male is normally the lower shell is concave. Huh? Because the male has to mount the female for breeding. But in this case, it is not really flat. It's not really level. You can see it's a bit, this part is a bit concave. Then also for the male, you see the vent. Oh, you hold this. The vent is here. Now, although this is not very particular, specific for male, but normally in the male, the vent is further away from. The vent is, I show the vent first time, you hand off. One person who will do. The vent, this is the vent where they lay eggs and pass motion and urine. The vent in the male is usually further away. For the female, the vent is about here, nearer to the back border of the shell.
Upon consultation, the vet advised that the red yard slider be hospitalized for at least 3 days upon diagnosis of respiratory infection. Respiratory infection is the infection of the respiratory tract that is often caused by bacteria. To treat the red yard slider, after weighing him, eye drops were put into his eyes.
Then we give the oral antibiotics. Normally we hold vertically. Hold vertical.
As well as antifungal cream. The red yard slider was put in a container with water and left in direct sunlight.
So now we will do the strange feeding. For the strange feeding, we give the critical care. This one is the supplementary recovery food for the six terrapin hamster rabbit like this. And this one is just in a powder form. So it's like the powder form. So for this one, we need to mix with the water to become a pasty food. We need to add a bit of the calcium and vitamin supplement for the terrapins. So now it's ready for the feeding for the terrapin. So for the feeding, we need to put the terrapin into the water tank. So from the water tank, we need to bring the terrapin out. And then we can tickle the sides of the mouth to open the mouth. Okay, so when you can open the mouth, you need to push the syringe inside to the mouth. You need to push slowly and put only from the size of the mouth. So after putting the food into the mouth, you need to put back the terrapin into the water for the swallowing of the food.
I'll give an injection of the metal. normally it's subcutaneous under the skin. Antibiotics and anti-inflammatory. Now, this one is not so bad, some of them are really strong. But normally I give subcutaneous. Don't get a muscle involved. Okay, one side and this side. Penicillin and vitri will be broken up to the back in.
In conclusion, the final diagnosis was respiratory infection.
The swollen eye is the right side. So now you can see no more swellings already. And he opened the eyes normally.
The white fungal spots had also subsided. However, the terrapin still had a lack of appetite, hence explaining the need for syringe feeding. Generally, pet terrapins are kept in houses and apartments. Hence, the environmental conditions in the owner's homes are a major factor in a pet terrapin's health. Owners should ensure a balanced diet for terrapins by giving a variety of food and maintain good hygiene of the tank. Usually, when pets lose their appetite for prolonged periods, it means that it isn't feeling well and hence should be taken to the vet as soon as possible so as to diagnose the underlying problem. Thank you for watching this Be Kind to Pets veterinary educational video. Credits to veterinary surgeons at Toa Payoh Vets, Dr. Seng Kong Yuan and Dr. Daniel Singh Zong Zheng. Special thanks also goes to veterinary nurses Judy Incluna Sally and Su Mon Luen, and video editor and intern Janelle Dai. This video is done on 5th December 2018. For more information, head down to topayovets.com/videos.htm. Thank you for watching!
Chasing the dog, the turtle. खरगोश और कछुए की ही रेस करा दी गई। जी हाँ, इन लोगों ने जब पता लगाने की कोशिश की कि क्या होगा जब खरगोश से कछुए की रेस लगा दी जाए, क्या कहानी की तरह खरगोश हार जाएगा और कछुआ जीत जाएगा या फिर नहीं, तो इसके लिए इस रेस ट्रैक पे एक कछुआ एक खरगोश को छोड़ दिया जाता है। तो खरगोश फटाफट से आगे भाग जाता है और एक जगह जाके रुक जाता है, क्योंकि उसका ध्यान बिल्कुल भी भटकने लग जाता है, जबकि कछुआ धीरे धीरे एक ही टारगेट फिक्स करके आगे की ओर बढ़ जाता है और रियल लाइफ में भी ये जीत जाता है।
ये जिस कछुए को आप अपनी स्क्रीन पर देख रहे हो,
वर्ल्ड का सबसे दुर्लभ क्रोकोडाइल्स में से आता है।
दुर्लभ इसीलिए कि इसका हार्ट पूरी तरीके से खुला हुआ है। इस क्रोकोडाइल्स को आप अपने हथेलियों पर लेने के बाद इसके हार्ट बीट को रियलाइज भी कर सकते हैं। इसे कुछ सिक्कों के साथ में वक्त के साथ बढ़ते हुए इसके आकार को मापने के लिए रखा जाता है। इसे निरंतर खाना भी खिलाया जाता है।
डॉक्टर से एडवाइस की माने तो इसका हार्ट कभी भी बैक्टीरिया के द्वारा इन्फेक्टेड किया जा सकता है,
इसलिए इसके केयर टेकर्स को इसे एक स्पेशलाइज जार के अंदर रखना पड़ा।
इस दौरान इसे कई बार नेचुरल फिनोमिना से भी अवगत कराया जाता
और निरंतर बढ़ रहे इसके वजन पर भी नजर रखी जाती है।
हैरानी की बात यह है कि निरंतर बढ़ रहे वजन के बावजूद
इस क्रोकोडाइल्स का हार्ट अभी भी मांसपेशियों से नहीं ढक पाया।
हालांकि अब यह आकार में काफी बड़ा हो चुका है,
खुद से यह अपने शिकार को पकड़ भी सकता है।
दोस्तों, इतनी अमेजिंग जानकारी के लिए कमेंट में अमेजिंग लिखना ना भूलें।
साथ ही वीडियो पसंद आने पर एक लाइक करें और ऐसे ही और अमेजिंग वीडियो के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें।
what's the difference between a terrapin, a tortoise, and a turtle? Well, they're not actually really completely scientific terms, but in general sense, the terrapins are actually semi-aquatic. So they're able to live in the water like we've got here, but also they can live on the ground. So you often see them migrating from one waterhole to another. A turtle can only live in areas where there is water and they're living in the ocean. And then you've got your tortoises. Well, this place is also the land of the tortoises. And those ones don't actually live anywhere near water. They're found on the ground. So that's the difference between the tortoise, turtle, and terrapins.
See you. This is Zoe's little spot in the living room. Worked my ass off on this little freaking island for her. This way she could chill in the living room with me. I mean, she don't have to stay in that water. She's got plenty of ramps to get out of there. Usually she falls asleep in that basket over there. That's her spot. When she's out of the tank, I gotta freaking take the candle out of there because she sleeps in there. She's so cute though. She's a good girl. She's learning. She's so smart.
Good morning. Good morning. Nice sized turtle there. This is the second time fishing with Glenn. We saw a turtle. You caught one the first time. You remember?
Make long migrations from their foraging areas to their breeding and nesting habitat every 2 or 3 years. These migrations can be hundreds, sometimes thousands of miles. The female sea turtles come on land to nest, often on the same beach where they were born. They will climb up the beach at night, dig a nest, lay their eggs, and then cover the nest with sand.
Adventures of Squirtle. You like it deep, huh?
Yes. 30 turtle species in 60 seconds. Let's go.
The American spotted turtle. Red-eared slider.
Northern diamondback terrapin.
Striped mud turtle.
African dwarf mud turtle.
The Egyptian tortoise. Indian star tortoise. Indian spotted pond turtle. Texas tortoise. Radiated tortoise.
Landings turtle. North American wood turtle.
Florida box turtle. Flowerback box turtle, Sulawesi forest turtle, red-footed tortoise, Galapagos tortoise,
Eastern Herman's tortoise,
Burmese star tortoise,
pancake tortoise, northern red-bellied turtle,
Chinese box turtle, three-toed box turtle, Libyan tortoise,
Asia minor tortoise,
Western Herman's tortoise,
Russian tortoise,
Yucatan box turtle,
alligator snapping turtle,
and the Mata Mata turtle.
This is where the fast currents can be used to their advantage.